Hi 6E family, so this is day 3 of our digital workouts. I'm really proud to see everybody working out on the social group. Keep posting your scores and what you're up to at your house. So for today's workout, we're starting with our warm-up. It's going to be a 30-second Spider-Man on each side. So we're going to step back, straight leg at the back. If you have to, you can put your knee down or keep it in the air, preferably. Same leg, same arm, going down towards your ankle, reaching to the top. Okay, all the way down. With your reach to the top, make sure you follow your hand just to obviously get that perfect stretch in the upper back. Then you're going to go to active Spider-Mans, which we're going to alternate legs on. So same principle, you're going to push your hips down to the ground, then reverse back to get your hamstring stretch in. And from there, you're going to change sides to the other side, pushing your hips down to the ground again, and then reversing for that hamstring. Alternating legs for 30 seconds. Then a 1 minute squat hold. Right guys, in this position, if you can, push your knees out a bit and then just hold it there for a full minute. Directly after that, we got 30 seconds of frog hops. So most of you know it is actually called up downs. So what this will look like is jump back, up, and then a nice clap at the top. 30 seconds of that. Moving along to our lunges. So our lunges will be a forward, backward lunge in one spot, alternating legs for a full minute. So we're gonna go forward lunge, straight up again, reverse lunge, straight up again, forward lunge, back up, and then a reverse lunge, and you keep going for a full minute. And we end off with 30 seconds of push up to down dog. So in this position, you're gonna go push up, then head through. If you're gonna go on your knees, push up, back onto the toes, all the way through, and keep moving for your 30 seconds. That's your warm-up, guys. Now that your heart rate's a little bit pumping, we're going to go through to our workout. It's a four-time workout, starting 48, 30, 18, 21, 59, and again 48, 30, 18. What this will look like is you will start with pistols, for those of you who have your legs from Monday that you lost on the lunges. Obviously, you guys are going to do a lot of pistols in this workout. So a pistol squat, if you can do this, is one leg all the way down, and you will alternate legs doing that. If you need assistance and you have something close by, you can also go down, squat, and use this to obviously help you up. If that is a definite no-go, you guys can use something like a step, weights, or anything you have close by, which you will do reverse lunges on. Foot will be on top of the object, and you're going to alternate your lunges all the way down as you go. This will be 48 reps. Then you're going to move to 21 dips. Now for those of you who have a chair, most of us do, just make sure it's nice and stable. You're gonna go down for 21 dips. Right, this is the harder one. Move your feet closer by, this will be easier. Okay, go down as low as possible and make sure that you feel the stretch. Also obviously working the triceps for 21 reps, and we're ending off with 42 weighted sit-ups. So guys, please take a bag and then add some books loaded with a little bit of weight. Go down, you're gonna touch at the back and then touch at the front. So it is a weighted sit-up with a movement. Right, so you'll do 42 of that. Then 50 pistols, 15 dips, and then 30 weighted sit-ups. Back to 18 pistols, 9 dips, and then 18 weighted sit-ups. That is full time. So when you're finished, you just write your time down and you can add that to octave. We are not done yet for the day. We're ending off with a nice midline workout. So we're gonna do 3 sets for quality. This is not for time. So you can do this in your own time and rest as you need to. Starting with 20 good mornings. Now guys, you can put a PVC on your back. If you have a broomstick, if you have a band at home, you're more than welcome to use that. But if you have nothing, your hands will be behind your back. Then slight bend, and we're gonna go down all the way, then extend at the top for 20 good mornings, and then we're ending off with 20, which is 10 per side, single leg deadlifts. Guys, if you have a weight and you want to use that, you're more than welcome. Otherwise, you're just going to go weightless, a slight bend in the knee, keep your back leg as straight as possible, go down all the way, and then back up again. Go down for 10 reps on the one side, then 10 on the other side, working those glutes properly. So guys, this is your workout for today. I hope you guys enjoy it and keep posting everything online. We love to see your workouts. I'm going to end off this video by giving you a quote that I read. It says, Today I have to, but the have to is crossed out and it says I get to work out. Guys, I want you to focus on having the privilege to actually move your body and working out instead of thinking that you have to work out. Log your scores on Octave and enjoy.